As many of you may already know, it is International Women's Day. And to honor this, it's my privilege to say that I've been learning about an incredible organization called Project Futures. It's a movement that allows 100% of their proceeds to go directly towards survivors of human trafficking, sexual abuse, and slavery in both Australia and Cambodia. And this month for International Women's Day, Project Futures are aiming to empower as many young women and girls who are survivors of human trafficking in Cambodia by equipping them with the most powerful tool that we have, which is education. On their website for the entire month, you'll see a bunch of bundles, which basically is a tangible way of seeing where your donations will be going. 100% of your donations will be going, which spans from anything from psychological support to school supplies to even putting someone through uni for a month, starting from as little as $20. So for me, International Women's Day, I mean, I would not be the woman I am without the incredible, articulate, intelligent women in my life who have been a constant inspiration. And to think of any of them not having autonomy over their futures, their bodies, their education, I mean, it breaks my heart. And so whilst I've only just begun my journey in learning about the horrific statistics of human trafficking, sexual abuse, slavery, I really do think that this is the beginning of a really important journey. And I highly encourage you guys to head to the website, inform yourself as much as possible, and hopefully you can donate towards this incredible organization. Happy International Women's Day, and thank you.